Brian was diagnosed with ALS.
I really don't know what he's saying.
No, Chad!
I don't think he knows what he's saying.